welcome to Tea Time Teaching. Today, I am going to be giving you 5 facts that obviously you don't know about me. That way you can get acquainted with what my YouTube channel is going to be about. But I also want to let you know, I am not a perfect teacher. I don't know what I'm doing on here on YouTube, but I just feel like I need to be here. So I decided to start my YouTube channel and I'm going to start off with my facts. Fun fact number 1. I've taught 4 different grade levels in the last 5 years. What? Does that mean that I've changed grade levels every year? Pretty much. My first 2 years I taught 4th grade, then I taught 5th grade, then 7th grade, then 6th grade. So yes, I've been in both middle school and elementary. Fact number 2, I have taught in a variety of teaching environments. I have taught in elementary in a rotating schedule with 2 other teachers. Yes, 2 other teachers. I have also taught self-contained elementary. I have taught inclusion in both 6th and 7th grade math science. Now, those are completely different models of teaching that they did not prepare me for when I became a student in school trying to get my credential. So I will actually be adding more videos about these topics later. And if there's anything specific that you want to hear about, please let me know so I can make sure that I include that into my videos later. Fact number 3 is I have been in 4 different classrooms in the last 5 years. Oh my gosh. Okay, so some of this is obviously because I've moved schools, also because I've moved grade levels. Now, my first 2 years, I was in a room, and I have to say that was my favorite classroom. And then when I taught 5th grade, midway through the year, I had to move my classroom to the other side of the school just so that my kids could have a learning environment because they were about to demolish our school. Our ceilings were caving in, and it was just basically condemned. So they had to rebuild it, which unfortunately, when I finally could have been in my new room, I was already moving on to middle school. So unfortunately, I did not get to see the fruits of their labor, but it's okay because I ended up in my 7th grade classroom, which was the biggest room I've ever been in. And then this year has been the smallest classroom I've ever been in. When I tell you this is the smallest classroom I've ever been in, I am not kidding you. I will show you guys a little tour of my classroom eventually, but my classroom was built in the 1920s, so it's really tiny. It was not made for your modern classroom, so I do have that challenge in this building that I'm in now because it's just crazy, and I have 35 kids, so I mean, you do the math. Tiny classroom, 35 kids, where are you gonna put that? Right. Fact number 4 is I kind of like middle better than elementary school. Now, don't get me wrong, I loved elementary and I miss my kids, and I have these like nostalgic moments where I'm just like, oh my gosh, I remember having all my kids with me all day and I just miss them so much, and the bond is so different. But you can't take my prep away, man. Like, I don't think I would ever give up my prep. I would choose middle school as the winner. Fact number 5, I have taught English in my local community as well as in my not so local community. And what I mean by that is I went to China, y'all, for 1 whole month. When I was in college, we had a program at our school where basically we would sign up to teach English during the summer in China. They sent us abroad to a random place that we didn't know where we were gonna go. We just went, and that was probably the most amazing experience for me as a teacher. Actually, I wasn't even a teacher yet. I had not started my teaching credential program just yet, so I was actually kind of scared. Those were the top 5 facts about me that I just thought that you guys should know, and I thought that that would open up just a great platform for you to ask me questions. Whatever questions you have, please ask them to me. I'll do my best to make sure that I hit every single topic that you guys bring to me. Obviously, I don't have like a huge following. Like, I think I got like 2 followers right now. So thanks y'all for following me, even though I have 0 videos up yet. But I look forward to this journey with you guys, and I hope that you grow with me. Please remember to have mercy on yourself. And until then, I'll see you later. Yeah.